Today you will see how to make a homemade cap or hat. I'm out in the garden today and the sun is really hot, and I've decided to make a homemade hat. And I'm about to collect my materials, and materials are collected from the grass, which I will show you shortly. Here are the materials. These materials are sharp. They will prickle your hand as you collect them. As I collect them, I'll be shaping a hat shape. So here are the materials, and I'm beginning to shape a hat. So this is the base of the hat. So I'll just form a circle around it. As you can see, it's beginning to take shape as I'm collecting and adding more to the shape. Some more there, still collecting. So you can make any shape you would like to. You can make a cap shape or a hat shape. Well, it's not always safe among the grass. There are some deadly reptiles, and they're poisonous, venomous snakes too. So as I'm collecting, I'm also cautious. So this will do for a short clip. You can see this is my final product here, and you can add leaves inside, so it will prevent the sharp grass prickling your head. So this is the final product, and as you can see, I can remove my cap that I'm wearing and put on this. Here it is. This is my cap. Just place it somewhere here on this tree, and then I put on this. So here you go. See, this is how you can make a homemade cap with the bush materials. If you had forgotten your cap or hat to bring while you're out in the garden. So this is my short clip. I hope you like it and share it. Thank you for watching.